Midvale City is located in the heart of Salt Lake Valley. We worked with the community towards a collective vision to reestablish historic Main Street as a cultural heart of the city. We have made a commitment to encourage the development of arts and culture in the Main Street area. As part of that commitment, we are proposing a new type of development that has never been done before in Midvale City. We want to transform the building that formerly housed the city's historical museum into an interactive space where artists and residents can create and share their work. The main floor of the building will be sectioned off and rented to local artists to use a both studio space and a space to display and sell their art. This area will be open to public, allowing them to get a closer view of the creative process and to form bonds with the artists themselves. This space will also host the Midvale Community Gallery. The gallery will give Midvale residents the opportunity to display and sell their art in their own community. The gallery will be open to individuals of all ages and will welcome any form of visual arts from traditional painting to sculpture. In addition to the day-to-day activities, the space will also serve as a hub of activity and anchor for the existing arts and culture-based businesses in the area. Midvale's Main Street is currently home to two theaters, a dance academy, three architecture design studios, two interior design stores, several tattoo studios, restaurants, and a drive-through coffee shop that all add to the culture of the neighborhood. This space will encourage resident artists and neighboring arts and culture-based businesses to hold after-hour events, classes, and gatherings using the facility. While the space for the artists and creatives is currently under development, some aspects and details may change. We invite you to stay up to date on the Main Street Revitalization and the Arts Incubator Project. Visit our website today.